I cannot let my hand go towards his chest. I have to always kind of keep it as low as possible towards his knees. So I'm always trying to pull this up. Second thing is my other hand has to go on top. It cannot be on the knee. It has to go on top, and I'm pulling this frame in. So essentially I'm trying to make a rectangle from my elbow, wrist, shoulder, shoulder. So a rectangle cannot be folded forwards. This is going to start grabbing my neck. Okay?
Left back knee.
So I always have to shrug, and I'm always pushing against my hands to lengthen my spine. This is my first thing. Keeping this tight, keeping this tight. Okay, so from here, again, I'm elevating as much as I can. So the one I like to do very often is, see which hand you have on my arm. In this case, it has right hand, so the same side leg comes over first.
Then I'm going to lead to the side and across. Okay, once I have this position, I'm going to just pull my hands out, okay, so pull,
and I'm going to, until,
then I'll hold on,
get back to here, and I'm back here again, because the leg is